What's up? This is your captain. Tonight's time, look this way. Here to do a discussion video that's on whether or not the Mochi Mochi Nomi is the superior fruit to the Gumu Nomi. And as we've seen in the most recent chapter, 879, my actual live action slash review, the link is in the description down below. At the end of the actual video, I did promise to do this actual video, so here it is. Now I know that other reviewers, or at least Tekking has, he's actually he's obviously discussed this. He of course thinks that the Mochi Mochi Nomi is the superior fruit to the Gumu Gumu Nomi, the same way Hakainu's magma fruit was the superior version to Ace's now Sabo's flute. So kind of the same thing. But I do have to disagree with Tekking on one thing, and that is the fact that Luffy is not a special Paramecia. He's not. What I think the special Paramecia is a Paramecia with that's actually with Logia qualities, because yes, he is a Paramecia, but we have seen bits of Mochi flying off him whenever Luffy punks him. So that's why at first Oda said he's a Logia. Then he retconned it and said that he's a special Paramecia. Because the thing is, when it comes to the Logias, it's gotta be something that is of course naturally occurring within the earth itself. That's why there's the ice fruit, that's why there's the yami nomi, there's the light fruit, or the that's why there's the magma fruit. All of these things are they are the elements that make up the actual world. And I know that I've missed a few, but I'm just giving examples. But the thing is, the amnesia, I mean, the bodies do change, but not in the same way. Like in Doflamingo's case, he's a amnesia, he's a he ate the wing fruit. You know, he can of course manipulate string a while. You know, does that mean his whole entire body is actually made of string a while? No, he can just reduce it and to like simple first aid whenever his body is actually really hot. Luffy, his whole body was turned to rubble, but he's not a Logia, because of course rubble is not a naturally occurring. It's not an element. Like basically, fire, air, water, or basically earth would be. Rubble is not an element. But the thing is, neither is Moxie. But it still has Logia qualities because of what exactly Moxie is. And I'm sure, like, the first time that this fruit was ever actually mentioned, you all looked up, especially me, what exactly Moxie is. Now it does. So you can understand why people thought it was a Logia, but it's not an element. At least it's not a. Yeah, it's not an element, but like I said, because of what Moxie is, it still has the same type of qualities that a Logia would have. Maybe not all of the qualities, or probably some qualities that a Logia would actually have, but a special Paramecia wouldn't have. I just don't know what those are. So until we actually learn more, I am definitely saying that the Moxie Nomi is definitely the least superior fruit to the Gumu Gumu Nomi, but the Gumu Gumu Nomi is not a special Paramecia, because it's not, 'cause because I'm sorry, but Rubble, you know, it doesn't have any Lugia type qualities Moxie would have. But yeah, that's all that I have to say for this actual video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share my channel with your friends. This is your captain, Ice Time 123, sign out. Peace.